Fans are on full, only on BIOS update. Nothing on the screen. Restart again. Screen just blinked. And here we're back. Going into Windows. And we're in.